Welcome back to what is likely going to be the final episode here on Blizzard Mountain. Today, we're going to be taking the Kinblock Hoonigan Ford Focus RSRX out on the mountain and tearing up the slopes. It's going to be so much fun. I love this vehicle, man. This thing is absolutely insane. Oh my goodness, look at this. It's crazy, dude. All right, so let's start this thing up. And we are going to head outside, and we have 11 stars left to go on this mountain. So we have three drift zones we have to take out that are 3 stars each. Then we have 2 races that need 1 star apiece. So let's see what we can do. So let's start off with the drift zones. There's one right over here, and it looks like 40,000 points is going to be our objective. Holy cow, that's going to be a lot, man. All right. We're going to head out of the festival here. Hit a right on the main road. And we're gonna be well on our way. Let's take a little shortcut right here. This is gonna be nice. Dude, this thing is just so fast. Holy cow, this is gonna be easy mode, man. It's gonna make it way too easy. And I believe we get some sort of a special bonus for completing the mountain and completing all the skill point challenges and stuff. Alright. Well, 22,000 our first one was not that great. Honestly, that was really, really, that was pretty ugly. So we're gonna switch this thing on around and we're gonna try coming at it from this way. All right, 10 stars left. Just got 1 star there. We need to get 3 though. All right, so we're gonna try coming in from up top here and let's see what we can do. Nice. Already up to 20,000. Oh, already got 40,000. Let's go, boys. Oh, give me that 51,000. All right, so we got like, I don't even know what we got at our first run. It was so bad, though. I was a little bit nervous if we were going to be able to complete this, but obviously it was about the direction we came in at. This thing is just, it's a drift machine, dude. It loves to get sideways. All right, so that's our first one down. Let's see what's coming up next. I know there are a few... There's this one right here. This one, we haven't ever tried before. It's kind of in the middle of the map in between a bunch of races, and honestly, I didn't even know it was here. This one's gonna be, this has got quite a bit of elevation to it, man. This is gonna be scary. Oh, the blizzard's coming in, are you kidding me? I don't even, oh man. I think we're gonna wait out this blizzard right now. What's our objective for score here? 35,000 points. We're gonna wait out this blizzard just cause it's gonna get too hard. Okay, guys, storms have passed, and we are on to brighter days. What in the... Dude, I don't even know how we're gonna do this, man. Holy cow. It's all pretty much one direction. Wow! Okay, we got 22,000 in the first try. At least it's a better first try than our first... What the fuck, dudes? Another blizzard is coming in. That's a sick joke. We actually might be able to do this during the blizzard because it's all pretty much one drift. I don't know if more speed is the answer. Like if we just come in super hot. Ah, dude, this is so hard. This is, I think we have to slalom it basically. I think we have to go right, left, right, left, right, left. I don't think we can hold right for that long. And we're just gonna have to stay pretty much in a straight line. So honestly, low speed is gonna be our best bet here, I believe. That's gonna be my strategy going into this. We'll see if it works out. Dude, this one, holy cow. I didn't know these were gonna be this difficult. All right, so I think we're gonna come in like this. Just go right, left. Ah, all right, yep, that's gonna be our answer. We got that tail out a little bit too far there. If we just go right, left. You guys know what I mean. Because right, left will get us down to that big right, and then there's the left to end it. And that should give us enough. I think we came in with too much speed there, though. All right. Start with this. Oh my gosh, 34,000! 7-Eleven. Holy cow. All right. We've got it. We're 289 off. Oh, baby. Here we go. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. We got it. There it is. 39,000. Had a couple thousand to spare there. That is good stuff, and that's going to give us the 3 stars that we needed. That car that was parked right in the middle made me really nervous. Oh my gosh, I was scared there for a second. All right, and our next one's actually right down here. So we're already en route to our next one. And it looks like we're going to be coming from the top spot. What if we could just get this the first try? All right, let's get a look at this. So the drift zone is all the way through all of that, I believe. We need 35,000 points. So this is kind of an awkward entry. We come and have any speed from this way at all? Nope, not really. All right, we're just gonna have to go for it. Here we go, guys. Here we go, guys. Throw some shapes. We got it! We got it first try! 42,000! Just like that. Dude, I didn't know if we were gonna be able to get it there, but we had that long one right in the middle. Okay. So those are our 3 drift challenges down. We now only need 2 more stars, which we have 2 races for. So one is gonna be right here, and then one is gonna be up here. All right, guys, let's get it. So we're gonna start with this cross country one right here. And so that means our final one is gonna be one that we failed last episode in the Aston Martin Vulcan. It's one where you need 250,000 skill points. So that one is gonna be quite the challenge. I'm not really sure what to make of this one. I have no clue what this one's gonna be about, but we're gonna try our best. Dude, this thing absolutely murdered those drift challenges. I can't believe how easy it made it. All right. Here we go, guys. All right, what's our objective gonna be? 250,000. So both of them are gonna be to get 250,000 skill points. That is absolutely insane. All right, so we're gonna go with Rally Monsters for our challenge here. We're gonna have to finish the race, win the race, do it with 250,000 skill points. Here we go. Are you guys ready? Here we go, baby. I'm gonna be confident and I'm gonna say, I think we're gonna get this thing first try. You guys think we can do it? Honestly, I do. I think we're gonna be able to get it first try. With this vehicle, I don't know what we attempted this one on before. But with the Focus RS, I think we're gonna be able to get it, bro. Woo! All right, off to a good start here. So what do we have? We have 3 laps. Okay, we're not gonna be getting it first try. Dang it! Dang it, dang it, dang it, dude! We had it right there. All right. Here we go. Let's give this another go. Watch out for these guys in the start. Woo! Getting some great pass bonuses. I just want to get out front so we don't have to worry about these guys. Or actually, the key might be using the drafting bonuses. We learned that in the Jeep episode. Make sure you get that checkpoint. Alright, some wreckage is always good. Some air. Some more wreckage. Landscaping, nice. Oh, we got, what? We lost it right there? I thought we were gonna get a little lead drift there, okay. All right, well, this is gonna be a little bit harder than I thought. It's okay though. Some ultimate air. Yeah, maybe drafting is gonna be the key here, boys. I don't know. Some wreckage. We're at 40,000 out of 250,000 right now. That is so much, dude. How are we gonna keep a combo together for that long? I don't know. Great e-drift. Please keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it, keep it. Woo! All right, we got down in time. right? So, like, how do we keep it through here? I can't believe we got that checkpoint. What? We didn't get the checkpoint again? Oh my gosh, we would have landed on top of that guy anyway. Dang it, I thought we had it. I really did. I thought we had it right there. What the heck? This is gonna be so hard. Whoa! Alright, if that's not a sign that this one's going well, I don't know what is. Oh my goodness, that was amazing. Alright, we need to keep this together though. Oh my gosh, dude. This section right here, that's where we keep losing our multiplier. I can't keep it going past that section. There's like, there's nothing to hit. There's a little tree off to the right that we may potentially be able to hit. And then this section right here, you lose as well. Dude, I've tried so many times. Oh my gosh. We need this, but it feels impossible. I may have just had a genius idea. So I've been trying, like I've been going at this for a long time. It's really hard. There've been a couple of sections where I had somebody in front of me and I was able to draft them, but then you end up going over a jump and you land on top of them and you lose it. And it's just, dude, I can't get it. What if we got in a Horizon Edition car that gave you a skills boost? Would that count towards this challenge? And how much does it make a difference? I'm not even sure. Does it apply it in the moment, or does it apply it at the end of the race? I know the credits one applies at the end of the race, but I'm assuming the skills boost applies it during the race, kind of like when a skill boost song is on, I guess. I don't know. Let's check this out. All right, so we're going to be here in our GTR Black Edition. Dude, this thing is so sexy. Look at that black with the chrome, or the not chrome, the, I guess it's kind of a gold chrome-ish. Not really chrome, but holy cow, this thing. That is just beautiful. That thing looks so good. All right, so we're going to tune it up real quick. Not tune it up. We're going to go to our upgrades. And so we're going to grab some winter tires on this thing. And we're going to see if this can potentially work. This could be a fantastic idea. And this could be a huge difference maker here for these last two challenges. So we're going to see. Let's see how this works out. All right, so we've got the GTR wide body kit. Oh my, the flat black with the gold on there. That looks really good. My goodness, it's real life ideas here. I don't know, we'll have to wait and see. But all right, let's see what this is all about. Gonna hop out. Come on here, come on. All right, so I wanna see. Oh yeah, dude. We're getting more for a normal E-drip than we would normally get. I think this is gonna make a huge difference. I really do. 100%. Oh, we're getting way more points for this. Okay, so we're gonna take this thing back up top and we're gonna hope this is the difference that we needed. I have no clue how big of a difference this is gonna make, but I'm just hoping it gets us through this challenge, man. Holy cow, we have been grinding this. So through the magic of editing, you guys haven't had to live through every single attempt, but I've been going for a good probably 40 minutes here, just trying to complete this thing. It is way harder than it actually looks. All right, so we're off to a good start here. 11,000, oh yeah, this is, usually we're hitting 10,000 about right here. We're already up to 14. So this is good. Go ahead and grab some of that fence right there. We need to be careful. We need to like save fence for the future sections. You know what I mean? All right, let's get this. Yes, got some wreckage. Okay, a great E-drift. Give us that air. All right, this section's what we always struggle with. Awesome clean racing. Please get us enough. Yes, yes. Okay, we should have some planks there. Nice, some wreckage. Some more awesome wreckage. E-drift, come over here, get some air. Some drift action, okay. Well, the entire first lap and a half has been one single skill chain. Gotta grab that. Yes, we got it. Okay, let's get the wreckage on this fence here. Got it. Should be enough to hold us over. We'll come through here. All right, we need a tree to take out or something, or a bush. That bush will work. Don't miss the checkpoint, dude. If we miss a checkpoint here, I might cry. Oh, 190K. 190K. Okay, all we need is 60K left. All right. Let's get some air here. Some wreckage. Dude, is this gonna start counting our next skill chain? Thank you. Holy cow. Nice. All right, so all we need is 60,000 here on the final lap. 30,000. Okay, it's not out of the question, but we are gonna have to throw some shapes here. Got that. Oh no, this is not good. Oh, we got, I think we hit that pole jumping over the thing. Yes. All right, we need a tree or something. Oh, we got air. Make this jump. Yes. We got it. 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 We got it, boys. Let's go. We got it. Challenge completed. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. Let's go, dude. I've been trying, like I said, it's been like 45 minutes. Let me check the time. It's been 45 minutes that we've been trying to get that one. Holy cow. All right. Final star coming right up. Prayers that this one is not gonna be as difficult as our last one. I don't even know if I could take it, man. This is it though. This is our final star. This is gonna truly make us king of the mountain if we can get it done. All right, off to a good start there. Just sliding on around these guys. Nice. Take that cone out. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh, slow it down, Trev. Oh. Oh my gosh. Get that. Yes. Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh my gosh, what? Dude, there's no way. There's no way. What just happened to that guy there? He all of a sudden went flying off to the left. There's no way that we kept that going right there. Oh! That sign! That sign was our answer, dude. If we would've hit that sign, we would've kept our multiplier going. That's okay, you know what? We have 100,000 points on our first lap. We don't even have to average that good for three laps. We need two of those and half of that. All right, here we go. Shoot, this section you can't really keep going, can you? Oh, okay. Except we had all the pass bonuses on the first section. So I don't know, it's gonna get a little bit hairy here. Don't mess up this jump. All right. We're okay so far. We gotta get these cones, dude. These cones were what saved us last time. Yep, we got them. All right. Oh gosh. I forgot. I totally forgot about this stupid section. Somehow we saved it. I'm not even sure how, dude. All right, here we go. Got some air there. Dude, you just have to go fast and hard through this section. I'm gonna try to keep it there. Nice. Okay. Throw in that little rear end out right there. That cute little rear end, that's what just saved us. All right, we're gonna be good here. As long as we don't lose this section. Or this multiplier. Holy cow. Okay, I'm ready. I wanna cash in my chips here, sir. We're getting drafting and stuff. I'm ready to cash in my chips here, sir. I don't want any more bonuses. I don't want any more bonuses, please. I'm trying to keep my distance. I'm trying to slow it down. Yes, challenge completed. Okay. Now it's just a race to the finish. Holy cow, we got it, guys. We freaking got it. I don't think this Urus is gonna beat us. I hope not. If it does, you guys are gonna see me rage and cry on stream. Or on video. Oh, this section. Yes. Got past him. Don't miss the oh no. Okay, he wants to play hardball, huh? I'm down for it. Alright, we're past him. Okay, just don't even worry about the multiplier anymore. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm honestly really nervous right now. I don't like the fact that he's so close. I'm trying to be smart and drive slow and take the corners normally, and that's almost hurting us. Didn't miss any checkpoints yet. Okay, this jump is like the last... Oh! It's like the last test. I think we've got it. I think we've got it. Yes! Oh my gosh, dude. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
I've completely run out of events and stars for you, boss. I think we can officially say you've climbed Blizzard Mountain and planted your flag on top. Though, I have to admit, Warren and I sort of knew this was coming, so we got you a little present.
Uh-oh. This is the bonus for completing all of the stars. Let's see what it's going to be. Let's see what it's going to be here. Black screen. I'm not even... What'd you get me? They said they got me a present, and then they didn't give it to me. Do I have to go back to the... I'm assuming I'm going to have to go back to the festival, maybe? All right. Well, that was kind of anticlimactic. Yeah, we got you a present, but you're just gonna have to wait through this black screen, and that's gonna be it. Okay. I want it gift wrapped, man. I want to unwrap it or something. Let's see if it gives it. It should give me. Oh, new car to collect. Here it is. New car has been added to your garage. All right, so we're gonna go over to our cars. And what is... Dude, what the heck? I know what it is. It's a Ram Runner, I'm pretty sure. Why wouldn't it, like, pull it out and, like, have, like, a pop-up or something? It's a Horizon Edition Ram Runner. It's like, we have ours right here. This is the same thing, but it's Horizon Edition. So, it's got a destruction skills boost. That, my friends, is what you get for completing... all of the stars on the mountain. So you can decide yourself if you think it's worth it, but I had a good time. I really enjoyed Blizzard Mountain DLC, and I'm gonna be sad to see it go. We're gonna get back into the normal Forza videos from here on out. I don't know, in the future when we get more DLC cars, we may bring them over to the mountain just to see how they perform in the snow. But for the most part, that's going to be a completion there. All of the stars have been taken care of. All of the races have been won. We've been crowned King of the Mountain. It's just, dude, that is a beautiful sight. 100% completion. That's good stuff. All right, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna catch you guys later. Peace out.